Good morning from Matt Burt at the Mugello Circuit. We're live for one of the most impressive events of the entire championship. The atmosphere which Italian fans create on these hills is simply incredible. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. We're moving to the live feed on the starting grid where everything is now ready for the start of the race. The weather is clear and temperatures are perfect for racing, but this track's fierce acceleration can cause the rear tyre to wear quickly. It's not by chance that lots of riders have fitted a medium front tyre and hard rear tyre. Of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello is just a few moments away and we'll see the riders powering towards the San Donato corner. The top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Credits have now rolled on this Grand Prix, with the top three taken to the podium for the customary prize-giving ceremony. It was a race full of emotions, and these three gave us the most.